Some roads in Kitson County, Minnesota are blocked after the derailment of a train carrying hazardous materials. Canadian Pacific says 24 cars on a freight train went off the rails yesterday afternoon near the town of Lancaster. That's about 10 miles south of the Canadian border. Some of the cars are carrying hazardous materials, but rail officials say there are no leaks as of early this morning.